Yeah, man, it's the Homie Hood Legend back with another vlog. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. But anyway, we supported RBE and that movement over there. Salute the ARP, shout out everybody, Lawrence over there, the Red Breeding Entertainment staff. We did the VOD on demand, you know what I'm saying? So we go get into this Chubby Jag and motherfucking 40 Cal battle. We about to see what this shit hit for. I'm hearing Jag won. I don't know, you know what I'm saying? Let me know what y'all niggas think down in the comments. Who y'all think won, you know what I'm saying? 40 Cal going first.
Yeah. And I don't think it's nothing he can ask me. But if I come to 2614 Juliet, nigga, do you still need my Addy? Why you mad, B? What? No, track and field dolo, I put cats on Jag's helmet. Jacksonville logo. Nigga, why you acting real homo? Fat Pillsbury, I'm like the Batmobile mofo. I leave black. Damn it, it's all written. I get my essays right. This a Bruce Jenner reveal. What is sex change like? If we was cars, nigga, you'd probably be the Lex Gray White, but since your name Jag, I'm XJ type. What up,
Fire. Fire, that was all.
It's kind of worse. I be whispering to her. That's gotta hurt. I make a skit into a shirt and have niggas just buying merch. We the first industry niggas. They wasn't letting us guys live. Hey, but I made Jag better than your pops did. But you learn to adapt. But he learned to adapt early, get more cream. And I can show you a nigga fat with the Rick Ross gene. I take it further. For that, I'm a six-off fiend. He talked that
murder talk smack. Now he Rick Ross thing. That was fire.
You spit yours clean. Well, I make your girl do the same and make a mid ball mean. Control
the 40 out there controlling the crowd.
I got a better plan. Let's check and let me spell it down. Let's see if J-A-G in a paramedic van. I handle animals. I handle animals like Neverland. The relay shells. Why you can't spell gear? Yeah,
40 Cal has some white balls in his purse.
Ratchet, it's over, look new. Mad they killed Nipsey and Cali. They should have took you.
True.
Professionally done? No, it's the peach. Were you on the booth?
Where was you with the cast brought the trainees to?
Did you touch him in the roof and said it's not what you think? Look, Ryan. Now look at that. We got Josie and Chubby. I just named all the famous pussy cats.
Forty coming out there funny. He want to be funny.
Everybody not a bully. Show him I'm good at math. Look at Jag.
Third round, I walk look up on Jag. Him. Show him good at math. Oh, God. That was crazy.
This clown about to lose. Yo, you did a joint with nigga.
You did a joint with short Trey Songz that got 5,000 views.
You go boom, and I'm the one with the big K. Going back to Cali, same place where your bitch lay. Which way? The six spray. You get a hit with my big tray. These really sent him home. Look, it's
I knew 40 was going to use that sick day ball, because that was the most fiery ball of his last battle. Sick day.
Fourth
and a fifth. 40 Cal had a pretty solid round.
You can't spell word in my name. For own. C-A-L, nigga. Face right now.
It's on Chubby Jag. 40 Cal. All right, round. And it was long, bro.
But this
his round was longer than Big K.
On his car seats. Nigga, you 40 now. Grow the fuck up.
That was crazy. That was crazy. The Gucci shit on his car, nigga, you 40 now, grow up.
Niggas don't want to see 40 to James.
You the only reason they gave me this nigga 40? Cal? Oh, you talking to Calico, that's crazy.
No talk. Shit, the last time I'm in a blitz.
This nigga Jag is wildin'.
I ain't in love with shit. I don't be hugging the clips. You robbed me? I got a lot of miss. Nigga.
This nigga Jag, wild, bro.
I love the bricks. It feel like I love a miss. I ain't in love.
Oh, God. This nigga Jag? Jag!
DVD money, who you been with? Go missing for 10 years and come back, bring on anybody, nigga. This for the red hoes.
They gave me math and I set the school on fire.
Pulling out a 40 like this for the dead hoes.
I need Jag got energy, bro. He got energy.
You need the bread. Well, blood, that's a definite. Cause I've been through so much pain in my life and seen so much blood, I started repping it.
That was crazy. Oh my God. Yo.
I'm talking blood, sweat, and tears with the
blood. In my life, I seen so much blood, I start repping it. Oh my God, that was crazy.
That's a blood splash. It's time to preach to this nigga tonight, y'all. I'll be the reverend. It's ironic I said that, Mickey. Cause tonight we gonna party. So when the promoter say 40 and up, he gonna meet Calvin in heaven.
Oh.
Stop trapping. I'm the
Nigga, you play like Maverick. Walk off, go get your ass punched back on stage. Oh my God. This nigga talking dirty. He talking real spicy right now. He talking real spicy. Oh, last time I seen you, you had cornrows, my nigga. Now your shit, you got receding with braids, nigga. You stressed out? Oh my God. That was crazy. That scene was crazy because he was saying how he was next up with Pass and this nigga 40 cal nimble. That was crazy. Oh. You the nigga that made it but didn't make it? Oh. The hairline like I'm watching George Jefferson on the screen. Oh my God. This nigga hit this nigga with a George Jefferson line, my nigga. You know when this George Jefferson 40 is. Hey, he wild on you 40. Oh, this nigga Jag got some crazy 40 flips. God. Jag 1-0, bro. Jag 1-0.
This nigga 40 in the casket like,
damn.
That's my nigga favorite drink when he was lit.
Oh my God.
1-0 Jag. 1-0 Jag. Yo, today, executed poorly. Think the pastor, IRS, even the revenue is corny. Nah, let's play a game. I'm not gonna even rap.
This nigga said, for you to live. Spit the lyrics of a Chubby Jag song. Oh my God, that was crazy. That was crazy.
I make your landslide. You want to pick up how you win.
40 picked up his energy the second round because he already knew Jag got that first off of like energy almost alone. So 40 picked it up that second round.
Now he's getting his feet.
Y'all should be the pussycat. Little stumble for 40 in the second. Little stumble. It wasn't a choke. It was a stumble.
Red rag. B-side. What I'm not saying is a feline. Look it up. If you home fast on the rewind, that's why the Jag can't blow. I guess he bad on the freon. I seen a movie. It's called How to Survive. It's a go like this. She does it with a proud giggle. The loud, the pound sniffle. The pound hit you. The snub nose sound like a loud sniffle. Or get it in the res like he have a kiss.
This nigga said, I'm Greg Papa, bitch.
Slawson, Jag, or Dalton, Av. Nigga, you barely pass math, but this is arts and crap.
Ooh!
Leave you there, parking pass.
How niggas know you trash? You fall with cast. Another little stumble. No choke, but a stumble.
When the boys be jumping out deep.
The new chubby this, checker, no rock and roll singer? That was crazy.
Yours was Cam, yours was Cassidy. Who installed your battery? Bright idea to battle me. Y'all know I'm going to finish him. Just what fatality? See, I can give him the air. It's all combined hard. Just make sure you spell my name. Make the gun sign large. We need the flat top chubby. The one with no stage fright. Man, that nigga fight for anything in right.
40, good night.
Not this fake height and spell word to my name. C-A-F.
40 did alright that second round. He did alright. His energy was a lot higher that second round because Jag came out with that energy. You know what I'm saying? We go see what Jag gonna do the second round.
Burn on the waist, little nigga. I will do whatever it takes, little nigga. I'll let you run that. Then tell my niggas to chase little niggas. You ain't never let your gat peel. You ain't never seen a cap spill. You ain't never got a cat kill. See where I'm from? If I'm in the wrong nigga hood with no gun, I can't even stop at that gas station. See Apple, I got a Mac deal.
That was crazy. That was crazy.
Nigga, this shit real. When it was a travel on coke and weed.
That nigga Jack and rap, bro. This shit
real. I lost my nigga to this shit.
He said a nigga was selling the Dipset for a month.
See, check this out.
Ah, that was crazy.
Oh, shit. See, daddy did drill. Listen, I feel bad. Because she going to grow up trying to find out what her dad did.
I'm taking the angle.
Go on YouTube, and a poor thing going to have to watch her daddy get killed. Nigga, oh my God.
Ah.
I would have had a real 40 count. It would have been hard for anybody trying to go on a shot. Stupid. I would jump out of semi. If I miss.
Yeah, taking angles in the second round. He taking angles.
I got this on my.
Y'all gonna see 40 dead on the first 48? Oh, that was crazy.
I ran through a lot of 40s paws. You just the first 40 fake. Nigga, how you have a phone interview? Cash got you twice. This a 30? Shit, we gonna be the first to see a 50 like Grandmaster J, nigga. Mm. Oh my God. Nigga, be still.
Jag is wildin', bro. Jag is wildin' on 40 cal. 40 cal got some shit now. But Jag is just wildin'. I make this spray everything while I watch, nigga. I'm on my kill bill. Oh, God.
Let's go.
Hey, yo, that second is debatable. We're kind of like 2-0 Jag, bro. 2-0 Jag.
I remember. Shit. anybody saying you
40 cal is good enough to compete with niggas, but it's just like Jag is just a little bit too much for him.
It became less about rap than more about your personal. The goofies talking about your fam make you want to murder dudes. Niggas being funny in comments because they nervous to say it to your face and say they in my dude.
Good angle. 40 taking a good angle right here. That's fire.
Charlie Klipski, I just think it ain't no room for you. The topic,
the 40 cal show. Oh, that's crazy. Cash, your man, he live here and he still don't come support you? Ah, that's crazy. Yeah, 40 cal taking a nice angle in the third. 40 cal show, that's kind of a good angle.
It's like turkey bones. You're getting that smoke. You Google me. It's only 40. It's
going a cemetery like plot with flowers make you bitch press gold. Oh, that's crazy. 40? Nigga wildin'. That's nigga wildin'.
When I dump the mag in the semi spray, you're 20 titty shake. And that's really shake. Keep going.
40 cal taking a funny angle. I really ain't feeling it. They got 40 Glocks. He got 40 cals. Okay. Can I hold something record?
I can see these dumb niggas' problem. You think he lived and died in L.A.? But really, Tupac was from Harlem. Look it up, YG. Nah, I'm not choking. I'm just showing you 40 Cal got them clips, too.
Nah. That was good.
He can't spell word to my name, motherfucker.
40 Cal did all right, man. He did all right. His energy just got to be picked up a little bit more. But 40 Cal did good. Salute you, 40, man. Salute. I got Jag 2-0 already, you know what I'm saying?
Check this out. I'll punch on. Because when I'm done, you're going to be leaving out the venue sick. I'm who the stars like. The boys come in sharper than a shark bite. We're going to test a nigga pin with your bars like. Nigga, you a groupie. Man, it's going to be some
Jag,
shit.
That wasn't that hot. 40 get cracked over the head like a bar fight. That wasn't that hot, my G. He was looking for a reaction.
Wife and cook. I know it's hitting.
Nobody reacted.
Also know you hate when niggas talk about your daughter. I bet Charlie did.
That was crazy.
Your baby mom.
Cut your door with a kitchen right. Knife, sitting on the high chair, and then cut her again. She's sitting right.
This what your real daddy look like.
No. Oh. I hit 40 so much, I end up breaking with Chamberlain. Is that? Oh. We ain't seen a 40 this trash from Kevin Willis with the Spurs. Kevin Willis was trash. That nigga had an ugly ass jumper. Like, yo.
Who is Jag? Hella placements, 7 placements with the NFL. Oh my God, nigga, fuck with real niggas. This men ain't tell you get in front of it. Me. Let me get who the fuck is 40 cal or 1500? You know what he's gonna tell me right now. Who the fuck is 40 cal? Nigga used to ride with the dips, now he on the cattle with. Nigga that got on the Jag show and realized it was the worst thing on. Oh my God. Nigga, who is 40 cal?
That was crazy. Who is 40 cal? Nigga couldn't even beat Jimmy's butt. Oh my God, that was crazy. Nigga turned that 40 into a mixed drink. Oh my God. This nigga Jag got me saying that. This nigga said that 1,000 times. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Jag killed this nigga. Jag killed this nigga, bro. Hey, yo, bro. Good battle. Good battle, my G. Good, great fucking battle. I got Jag edging every round, bro. I got Jag edging every round. The 40 cal show was kind of fire, but I got Jag edging every round. Jag was just a little bit too much for 40 cal. And I'm going to keep it real. Jag, like, this nigga, I believe he can battle Arsenal. I believe he can battle a Calico. 40 cal, salute to you too, bro. You did your thing, bro. But it just wasn't enough for Jag. You need to pick up your energy. There's a lot of things in that battle that you could have did better. Go back, look at the footage and the game tape to do better. But Jag edged every round on this nigga. I got Jag. 3-0, Gentleman's 30, Jag, salute, ARP, Rare Breed, everybody over there, subscribe to the channel, it's the Homie Hood Legend, I'm out of here.